You gotta sing it with me. Gotta get your cup of hot chocolate, hot toddy. You can do whatever you want. I'm not telling. Okay, I'm catching up. I'm reading the comments now. So, I have a very important question, and it's really important. So, eggnog. Let me know, yay or nay, yes or no. How do you feel about eggnog? I have very strong opinions about eggnog, and I'm not afraid to share them. But I'm curious what you guys think about eggnog. Okay. Yes, yes, yes. Yay. Nay, yuck. Yes, yes. Never had. Is eggnog not a big thing in France? Or you just not eggnog? Hello, we're eggnog from Manchester. Terrible English accent. Okay. It seems like we're kind of on the edge about eggnog. I love eggnog. I love it so much. Only with booze. Yeah, boozy eggnog's pretty good. One time I went to, what's it called? One of those stores where you can just buy everything in massive sizes. Costco. I went to Costco and they had this huge eggnog that you could buy. It was all spiced and I think there was rum or something in it. Many years ago. But I was but a wee child.